Let's see if we got a picture movie. No. All right, cool. Is my audio good? All right. Well, I was making like on the broadcast. Oh, no, no, no. I meant like the lag in the audio. That's why. Did you include your audio?
I haven't even started yet. Right.
There's Big Mick. Say something.
Something.
All right, there we go. All right. Okay, you're already in my thing.
Yep.
More games.
Dude, my allergies are worse than ever today.
Yeah, my eyes felt kind of sore. Today, more so than usual. It is smaller, man. The window is smaller. I wonder how you make it bigger.
What window is that?
The camera window. For my stream. What the? Now it's bigger. It went bigger as soon as I said it. Are you listening to me, Microsoft?
So then you know they're spying on you. They couldn't get a good enough picture, so they had to enlarge.
Well, hi.
You remember that statement Microsoft made about if you have a Kinect attached to your Xbox that they will be viewing you, they can view you through your Kinect 24 hours a day?
Yeah, I remember hearing that.
You also remember about the one about the government, the U.S. government having a contract with Microsoft and telling the fact that they would have proprietary use over their video recording equipment.
I heard a little bit about that. Meltdown.
Just letting you people know, disconnect your Kinect whenever you're not playing your Xbox. Don't want to be having sex in front of your Xbox even though you think it's turned off.
I'm a lonely guy, so you ain't going to worry about that, Microsoft.
Oh, God, that's even worse.
It's even worse. Oh, yeah. I don't touch myself either. I feel bad when I do. So, you're okay, Microsoft?
Makes God cry.
Oh, wait, it went back to small again. What's going on?
Told you, we're listening.
Connect. Enlarge it. Make it bigger. Come on.
Enhance.
Enhance.
Infinity Slayer. Teammate joined. Eliminate the enemy team.
Eliminate the enemy team.
give you a elbow in the back of the head for a high five.
Yeah, that was. No, they're already on me. Good.
What?
Gain the lead. I just took down the Mantis.
No.
Lost the lead. Teammate joined.
Oh, you're a Ghostbuster too? Dashing bros as well.
Where the
fuck, man?
Shit. I know I'm old, but I'm not that slow.
I feel like Halo 5 lacks handcrafted big two battle maps.
Yeah, big two battles kind of. You know, Halo 4 got it right with, especially considering the fact it's all fast paced and shit.
Yeah.
Shit, dude.
So you should kill yourself?
No, I dude was trying to grab all of my loot corpse. Grab it all before he could. Just stay there and try to grab it all even though it wasn't even there anymore. Get off my loot or I'll kill you myself.
That guy's... Yeah, you can stay there. If you're gonna be scared, you can stay there.
Menace is down.
Oh, is he? Okay.
Yeah. You motherfucker! I just grabbed a shit. There's a fuel rod cannon with like 30 fucking rounds out there somewhere.
Alright. Somewhere?
It's over by their base. Somewhere. God, fucking damn you, you stupid fucking game. I'm so fucking tired of the physics of this thing sometimes. To clamor, that's all I want. The damn thing to do is to fucking clamor.
Too advanced for Spartans right now, man.
I'm too old, that's a problem. I'm fucking old, man.
Not sure, Mick. If you were too old, you wouldn't know what clamor was.
Actually, it's because I'm so old I know what clamor is. Ask a fucking 20-year-old what clamor means. They couldn't tell you.
But they played Halo 5, they know. Ask a 20-year-old. Speaking of which... Do you know who Harry Mudd is? That name rings a bell for
Mary
you.
Mary Mudd?
Harry Mudd.
Harry Mudd. I can't say that I do.
Original Star Trek. He had that freaking salesman looking mustache. He was chubby. He was on a planet with androids that worshipped him.
This is original Star Trek.
Yes.
I vaguely...
Yeah, at the very end of the episode. I don't remember what it was that he was doing with the androids. I mean, he was probably like having sex with all the women androids, living the dream. Mm-hmm. But, at the end, Captain Kirk left him there with the androids with their own will to do what they want. And he was in prison to be with his ex-wife that he ran away from as an android. Because the android was programmed to nag on him the whole time.
Gotcha.
What a mess.
Oh, Oh great, you dropped a fucking grenade too. So how you did that after you died. How the fuck? God damn it, dude, that's some bullshit. Fucking dude had a saw the whole fucking match. I come out here with a saw, get first shots, and still die before we go.
Damn it! Freaking move!
What was holding you? God damn stupid fucking game. Why aren't we playing Halo 5, dude?
You're not liking Halo 4 right now?
Man, that was just fucking some bullshit. I tried every fucking method to get past him, and then finally I got one where I got the drop on him, and he still fucking won. Wasn't gonna bitch at all about it until the fucking last portion where I got the fucking drop on him. Had the advantage, had damage on him before he even turned around, and yet somehow he spun around with his fucking saw and still got me. Even though I was shooting at him with the saw.
Well, my neighbors are, I guess, working on their house or got someone to work in their house. Run like a refugee. What's with the camera? It's inconsistent. Now it's big. Stay this size. Stay this size. Don't go back to shrinking. I don't know why you do or how you do it.
You have any followers yet? I'm gonna be watching rather.
No, I don't have no viewers yet. I got 3 followers. I think you're one of them.
Yeah.
King Scorpion's another. I don't know who the other one is. The hell, that's not my pose. Why am I in that pose?
It does that while it's loading up.
Oh, because it went back to recruit. That's why. Why'd it do that? I'm in the heroics. Why did it go back to small? Is there something with the camera? Whoop. Whoop. What the? Come on, Kinect. Work right. Quit going back and forth.
King Azil wants to be my friend.
Oh shit. Oh well. Team Snipers is fine.
Doesn't look like we're gonna get it though.
Okay.
I was playing Battlefield 4 last night. I forgot how much fun that game was.
Battlefield 4.
Yeah.
Infinity Slayer. Eliminate the enemy team.
I tried loading up Destiny 2 earlier, but they're doing maintenance on it.
I'm almost out of ammo, holy shit. Showed up in this new Star Trek Discovery. Oh yeah.
The same character, I guess. It's the same character. He's an actor, obviously. Mud's basically a white trash Han Solo.
White trash Han Solo.
Cover! Damn, they're loud over there. No, I never really used my grenades in Halo 4. Where's I'm playing using the left bump? Oh.
Doing so terribly. Well, I haven't gotten. I think I've only gotten one death, or maybe two so far.
Hey, we got another viewer. Hey, viewer.
Hey, viewer. Welcome to somebody quitting in our game.
Yeah. Goodbye, viewer. Oh, hey, viewer.
Infinity Slayer. Eliminate the enemy team.
Oh shit, they fucked up.
Good.
Oh yeah, the viewer. Oh, it's Fetty. Hey, Fetty. How you been? Had a frustrating start this morning with the new Xbox update.
Oh.
Yeah, we're thinking about, me and Mick here, we're thinking about jumping on Halo 5. Give you a look at the game.
Has Fetty not seen it?
No, Fetty said, that it happened. They're wanting to get it pretty soon. You want to do Halo 5 after this match, Mick?
Oh, yeah, that's fine. What the fuck did he kill me with? God damn it. He just fucking looked at me and I died.
I'm gonna warn you, Fetty. The big team battle levels are Forge Made Max because they didn't include that playlist in Halo 5. Baffles me why they didn't. But they added it on with community-made maps, so it's not gonna look as cool as handcrafted developer maps.
As a Slayer, that small.
Yeah, Warzone is a new game type. The arena Slayers. I think those are basically the only ones that are. Have the handcrafted maps, right, Mick?
Yes.
I mean, there's more playlists than that. Fun game modes like, Infection, Big Team Battle.
So wrong fucking loadout.
I just lost the name. Oh, Griffball.
They're gonna bring Oswald.
Yeah, I heard they're bringing on.
Request confirmed.
How's your day going today, Fetty? I don't know if I asked that already. Oh, okay. How's your day going too, Mick?
My day's already going. You know how my day's going. Shut up!
I'm like 4 bullets off on that saw. That was one hell of a ricochet.
Can't believe it.
We're whining.
Fuckers.
I'm also sorry about the camera too, Fetty. It goes small and big on that bottom right corner. I don't know why. New update.
To be a close game, then. Oh, at one point.
That was the last kill. I don't even want to look at the scoreboard.
That figures. No, good game. Did you want to do Halo 5? Show Fitty what it's all about, if you could even see it.
He'd be able to see it. What the hell's going on?
Somebody probably dropped out again. The fuck, Joro?
Joro?
He keeps sending.
Okay.
He's adding a bunch of Rocket League clips.
Oh. Alright, Fetty, it's gonna say the channel's closed because I'm broadcasting through the Xbox. I'm gonna switch to Halo 5. Me and Mick are gonna start that up. So give me about a minute, and the stream will be back on. So, I'll see you then.